Whenever I have a party or something special at home, instead of making plain white rice, I like to make a pulao. Pulaos are really easy to make, but they lend a very, very nice flavor to the plain, boring steamed rice. I am Neha Mathur from Whisker Fair, and today I am going to tell you how to make veg pulao. So come, let's see how to make it. I'll start by taking some ghee in a pan. Make sure to take a pan which has a heavy bottom. It will make sure the rice does not burn from the bottom. So I have some 2 tablespoon ghee here. Let this ghee get hot and then we'll add our whole spices to it. The ghee is hot and now we add cumin seeds, cinnamon, black cardamom, green cardamom, a few cloves and black peppercorn to the ghee and let them fry for a couple of seconds. This will make sure they release all their aroma in the ghee and the ghee becomes flavorful. Next, add the onions to the ghee. I have chopped the onions finely and this is what I am adding. You can also slice them thinly. Now fry until the onions become a little translucent. You don't want to fry them until they are brown, just a little pinkish in color. I'm also added 2 bay leaves here for some added flavor. Just keep stirring the onions while they are browning and just wait until they get slightly brown. Now we add our finely chopped ginger, some chopped garlic and a few green chilies. I have split them into half, but you can also chop them into small pieces if you wish to. Now fry these for a couple of minutes more. The onions are nicely brown now and now we add our vegetables to it. So for today I am adding some carrots. We have some lovely red carrots coming during the winters here. I have some beans, cauliflower, peas and some potatoes. You can also go ahead and add some broccoli to it. Even mushrooms go very well in this pulao. So feel free to use a vegetable of your choice and keep experimenting with new flavors. So this is a very basic recipe of veg pulao. You can perk it up by adding a green masala made using coriander, mint and green chilies. You can even add some other spices like a garam masala or a sambar masala to it to give it a different flavor. So this is like a basic recipe and then you can add play with your flavors of your choice and keep making a new flavor of veg pulao every time. So just saute these vegetables for a couple of seconds. And now we add our rice to it. I have already soaked the rice for half an hour. And now I add it in the pan. Basmati rice is best to make a pulao, so I always make sure to use it. But you can go ahead and use any rice of your choice to make this pulao. Be very gentle while dealing with the rice because you might break the grains and you don't want to do that. So be very gentle while stirring it. Now since I have taken 1 cup of rice, I'm adding 2 cups of water to it. Add salt to taste. I'll also add some garam masala and lemon juice to it. This will again increase the flavor a lot. Very, very gently stir it. Cover the pan with a tight fitting lid and let the rice absorb all the liquid and get cooked. It will take 15 to 20 minutes and you will see that rice is nicely fluffed up and it has absorbed all the liquid from the pan. It's been 10 to 15 minutes and rice has absorbed all the liquid. Let's open the lid now. See how beautifully rice has fluffed up and each grain is separate from each other. I have rested it for 5 minutes and now I'll gently fluff it using a fork so that all the vegetables get mixed in it nicely. But be very gentle while fluffing the rice because you don't want to break the grains. Now serve this vegetable pulao with a raita of your choice. I have just now shared a pineapple raita recipe on the channel, so have a look. There are other raita recipes on the blog as well, so you can decide which raita you want to make and serve with this pulao. I hope you all like this simple recipe to make veg pulao. And if you did, do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you all very soon with a new recipe. Till then, bye-bye.